Hi, my name is Thomas, and today I'm joined by Harry and Catherine. They're going to tell me a little bit about their project. Harry and Catherine, what's your project called?
Our project is called Musicboxd. It's kind of based off of Letterboxd, but it's for like music and for songs. So any like songs that you listen to that you either like liked or didn't like, you can make an account and you can log them by providing a written review and a numerical rating.
Awesome, very cool, sounds great. So can we see a quick live demonstration?
Yeah, of course. So we can start by registering for an account. I'll just call it CS50. Okay, and then so this is the homepage, and you can see that you don't have any liked songs and you don't have any reviews because this is a new account, but let's put our first review in now. Can we get a song request?
Oh, sure. Is it song, name, and artist?
Yeah, sure.
Can we do Siberian Breaks?
Wait, can you type it?
I will. And artist too?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Oh, very cool. There it is.
Yeah. Okay, so now we can add a review. We can like the song too. What do you want to review it?
Oh, just great song. Five stars.
Perfect. And then, so that's submitted. You can see the average review changed. And now it's in the community reviews for this song. And it's on your profile as well.
Very nice. It looks great, guys. Thank you so much. So I guess I want to ask you, what was your favorite part about making this project?
Yeah, so coming into CS50, I had like absolutely no CS background, no CS experience. And then over the course, we just moved through these topics fairly quickly, but it enables you to really understand the essence of computer programming. And so throughout this project, we use things like Flask, we work with the Spotify API, we work with HTML, CSS, and Python. And so just being able to go from, zero experience all the way to being able to understand and work with all these programming languages has been really amazing to see.
Very cool. That's awesome to hear. Harry, Catherine, thank you all so much for showing your project to us today. I'm Thomas, and this is CS50.